That was a big game for us, you know what I'm saying? It's district. This is our first time being above 500. We now sit at 4-3. So it's an important win. We got to go back Monday against BA, another district game, and then get ready for St. Thomas, which is another district game. So this is good. Anytime you're in the win column, we'll take it, coach. Anytime we get in the win column, no matter who the opponent is, you got to win. We started off slow, but we did what we were supposed to do ultimately. So I'll take the W.